traffic really, really, really sucks when you're trying to get home. Especially people who jump in at the last minute like this. Oh, well, another daily commute.